I'm 12 years old, and like most 12-year-olds, I was bullied. This is an experience that most people go through, but my way of getting through it was different from most people. I used to go alone, feeling insignificant. I thought writing and playing video games would set. It did distract me, but it didn't solve anything. With that being said, I was miserable. Then one day, I found my true catalyst in life. This is Charlie. I love this dog. Unfortunately, Charlie isn't mine. But lucky for me, my aunt got this puppy when I was being bullied. I started to feel better about myself. I found myself looking forward to every Friday and Saturday just because I get to spend time with Charlie. And did you know that simply stroking a dog, cat, a rabbit, or even horse can combat stress, anxiety disorders, and ease depression? And I know this might upset my brother Saif, but I'm obviously Charlie's favorite. Charlie used to always bark in excitement each time I rang the doorbell to my aunt's house. And when I come in, he would grab my leg and never leave me alone. I started feeling that I am important. I am special. I am someone's protection. And that I do have a purpose. Charlie gave me so much love and emotional support that I felt like no one and nothing could bring me down. I got confidence, something I hadn't known before. And suddenly, I'm confident enough to give you this talk today. And by the way, this isn't just about me. I researched and I found that all of you can have a Charlie just like me. Scientifically, it's been proven that cat owners and that dog owners are healthier, have a greater self-esteem, and are less lonely than those who don't have pets at home. I'm still waiting for that dog, Mom. Since Charlie changed my life, I have a request from all of you to help change the life of a stray animal. The best way to do this is by always standing up for anything you see wrong, or when you see anyone harming animals, trying to feed cats and dogs whenever and wherever you can, and always checking your car before moving, because kittens usually lie underneath cars for shelter and to protect themselves from any nearby danger. But when I used to walk Charlie, he would hide behind my leg whenever he sees a stray dog near him. And lots of you do the same, just avoid stray animals in general. But by the way, they only attack when they're provoked, and their stories are very heartbreaking. But what I'm trying to say
is that Charlie, or animals in general, are my catalyst in life. When I got to know Charlie, I felt that he really did save my life. Bullying did try to bring me down, but he raised me way up. I hope everyone has a catalyst as cute as Charlie. Thank you, everyone.